4 years now, the Western countries are challenged. They were used to maintain the air superiority while they were doing some operation. And since 2019, they have launched a program that we call the NGWS, the Next Generation Weapon System. This NGWS is an answer to the future combat air system that usually what you would hear is an FCAS. The challenge is to build an air combat system. In this program, we were selected to do some remote carrier. The backbone of the program is probably the next generation fighter, the NGF.
It's not a missile, it's not a drone, and it will bring a new capability to this NGWS program. This remote carrier, it's really the new bite which will enable the collaborative aspect for the future of air combat.
It's an unmanned asset, the size of a weapon. Remote carrier can be used in all the spectrum of mission, from air-to-air combat to deep strike to tactical mission, tactical strike. And for sure, there is also the air-to-sea mission.
So we have two main activities. One which is meant to build an expandable remote carrier demonstrator to exercise and mature all the technologies we are going to use in the future for the remote carriers. In parallel to that, we have some activities to start thinking of what the operational product should look like, with the main goal for the program to go on flight, start the demonstrator and fly the demonstrator in 2029 during the second phase of the NGWS.
We go through an RC demonstrator because, well, first of all, we are ambitious and we want to experiment and learn. The RC are meant to offer a new set of capabilities in that class of aircraft that I would class in three categories. So first of all, the ability to improve the awareness of the tactical situation. Second of all, to provide some new electronic warfare effects. And finally, we also think these products having an ability to harass the opponents by sneaking within the formation of the opponents and the red assets. The RC is the game changer for the future collaborative combat, so by 2040. So.
It's a very challenging program in terms of ramp up, and we are looking for a wide variety of engineers. If you are willing to join MBDA, we also have some place for you within the program.